This is our take on the Ukrainian Fanta bomb that's been going all over the internet. We're going to test it out and see what the fragmentation pattern is.
To test out this explosive device, we made three wooden targets to measure the fragmentation, then placed them around the Fanta bomb. Well, it's safe to say that the Fanta bomb worked because it sent fragmentation everywhere.